The Findlay School Board has picked their next superintendent. Andy Hatton will take over the post on August 1st. Hatton is currently the Associate Superintendent of Leadership for Upper Arlington City Schools. He also worked for the Dublin and Delaware City Schools in administrative roles and was a teacher in the Columbus City Schools. Hatton was one of three finalists for the position. Krista Crates Miller has been serving as interim superintendent in Findlay since Tim Roth left last summer.